Weathering's a fantastic way of adding personality and character to your miniatures, and a really easy method you can use for weathering is to add some dust to them to give the impression they've been walking through a dusty field or something like that. Now, if you want to do this, all you need is Steel Legion Drab, and if you want to take it a little bit further, you can use Rhinox Hide as well. But starting with Steel Legion Drab, what I'm going to do is dry brush this to the miniature using a small dry brush, and the miniature I'm using is a Space Marine Scout whose cloak we have already painted, and it's important the cloak is fully painted before you start doing this, but when you're getting your paint ready on your tissue, really make sure you get rid of most of that. You want to be adding a very small amount at once. So once your brush is very dry, all you're looking to do is to lightly start running this towards the bottom of the miniature. So on the cloak we've got here, I'm looking to gradually start building it up down here. Now you can see the more I do this, the stronger that colour gets. So what I'm looking to do is to do it less, up to about halfway up the cloak. And as we get further down, just focus it more and more so the colour gets stronger down there. And of course you can do this as much as you want to make the colour as strong as you want. I finished dry brushing with Steel Legion Drab and you can see the effect is really cool, but if you want to make the dirt look a little bit fresher, then what you can do is dry brush with Rhinox Hide. And as before, just focus this towards the bottom of the cloak, but this time just a bit further down. And once you've built up that Rhinox Hide, the effect is complete. And as you can see, doing this is really easy, it's really quick, and well, it works on anything. It can apply to tanks, to monsters, to infantry on their boots or on the trousers, anything at all. So whatever you're painting, give it a go, and we'll see you again very soon.